Walk higher! Alright, that's what I'm talking about! Walk. Walk higher. Stop pussyfooting. Block! Block higher! Stop pussy! Hit him! Alright, that's what I'm talking about! Walk higher. Around and hit him. Thank you.
念仏を唱えるんだね。
You Row?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we don't get in trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
psychosis. The drug trafficking is inevitable. Lies, I tell you. Dirty, stinking lies.
All over now. You better Delta.
Let's put this whole thing to rest. Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, you threw down the eddies to bust me out.
Masadu. Knew you'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face where...
Be better...
You're on the level. Don't let this...
Well, roll secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Come out with it, Lee. We'll shorten your time.
Uh-huh.
I'm reloading. About to kill the suspect. Perfect.
Come on out. Nobody's gonna hurt you.
Find you.
Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the... Order Kabuki. Pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Faster!
Thank you.
Jay Hume's dead? And here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
Thank you. not mine! None of this me!
What happened?
Cole.
You're in...
Done or not. A big... And yet...
Hold on. Somebody...
Not just me. They know.
How about your brother?
Yes. You look like some... I only hope...
Fine.
They are must...
I'll see what I can do.
I do not... You shall...
So this is where they're keeping our fo-
Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm.
So...
Was walking by and... Never...
Thank you for... One good deed.
I like... Your brother's waiting.
First, I must catch...
Gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on
Daddy
TV.
And his doll sitting in their high castle giving me some horrors like I'm
only
some
only way
dog.
To catch this child killer right is to now, get your hands on the original BD legit. That recorded the whole
Whoa,
thing.
So this the be all
yeah,
end all and nice
you heard
now?
That right, unfortunately.
Don't like it, take it up.
More info attached.
Why don't I just short-circuit myself while I'm at it? Ah, fuck it!
Thank you. right before
wakey,
he gets...
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us.
Well, let's not do anything right.
XBD.
I just got a...
Bryce Stump.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one she wants. BD 9430.
Creatures, boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave death drops.
He was raw when...
Talk later.
No! Don't do this!
Over here!
Great work, B. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? Stop! Not one more fucking step! I'd remind you. Stop! Not one more fucking step!
Shame about that cop. I thought you'd handle things differently. Like, I don't know, using words? Ugh. Get closed. Introducing Eloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Garp broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what...
Yes, yes, yes!
Hey, where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what... Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gate closed.
Side just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know. those things. Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You gotta clip a recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Wanna know more? Check what I attached.
Thank you. Thank you.
This was supposed to be hush-hush, V. No drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing. Now just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed. Trace some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a Kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, you bring them back, some Rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
They call the police on him. Rile up the tigers.
I know.
Fuck.
We can't ask.
You stink of junk food.
stop!
Sure, sure. You be careful with that trigger.
How did you find me?
Here by contract from a fixer. Nothing personal. Hand over the stolen meds, and I'm gone.
Stolen?
The Paradol doesn't work!
So who's stealing from who? Who? Ripper Docs. They're... I told you not to...
Caleb.
I'll put you down like a...
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy, but you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed. Out here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nella, not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there. Data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
You could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me? Get your fucking hands off me!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. I want to hear what she has to say.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. You try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cops aren't any good at dead! She'll take you down with her!
There you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front?
Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right, the strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
So, into the Borg Beast den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. Fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos.
Wanna talk to Royce.
They follow
Dex
God
sent
and the
us.
Santa Madre. Honor means main something
room.
To them.
We've been waiting.
They know what they want, how they get it, and... cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him.
Hey,
called
what's
him
in there?
Special. Militech truck.
But those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Trying to smoke us.
got a bot. Model MT-0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum-Tum. Now couch, planet.
You called it. Let's scrap the bastards.
You fucking brutal bastards!
Hey! Rot shits! Big fucking mistake you made!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Find anything?
Nothing yet. Model MT-0-D12. Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome.
Feels like fucking Christmas morning.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Well, let's go. Quicker the better. Well, let's get out of here. Darn it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.